Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. Today we will show you guys how to remove and replace the front hood grill on Audi A4 B6. Stay with us guys, let's go ahead and do that quick. So right now, okay, only one clip is broken on this one, but it's not a problem. Okay, we have that side clip here on this side guys. Okay, so you need to press in there, okay, and you need to put a little bit of pressure to come out. Now we should have one like that on this side, but it's broken as you can see. Now towards the back you have other clips you need to work on top first. Okay, those you need to push in down, okay, and you need to pry it out at the same time. Okay, it's, you need to work one clip at a time. Okay, here we have two on my side that are still holding. Okay, so you need to start on one side and just keep going. Okay, so it came out. Once we pull it out, I'll show you exactly where they are guys, because it's a little bit not very comfortable. So now it needs to go up, okay, like that, and you need to come out of the hood opener there. Okay, so let me show you now. Those are the clips, okay, right there that we were pushing on top. Okay, these clips you can see. So when you push in like that, and you can push the grill out as well. Do not try to do the bottom ones, because the bottom ones, they just slide out once you have the top out of it. So that's how you guys remove it. When you need to replace it, all you have to do, just need to get the hood opener here and push it in place. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and see you guys next time.